欢西洋歌手的粉丝一定听过乐坛传奇巨星英国歌手艾尔顿强，2018年唱完最后巡回演唱会后，现在却经传失明。
I've lost my eyesight, so it's hard for me to see it, but I love to hear it.
艾尔顿强在12月1日出席穿着 Prada 的恶魔音乐剧首映会，透露9月被诊断出罹患眼疾，现在右眼完全失明，左眼也仅存微弱的视力，这也迫使他的新专辑计划不得不延后。
Isn't that supposed to be Saturday?
What day is it today?
Wednesday.
Exactly.
现在已经77岁的艾尔顿强，在几年前还客串过电影《金牌特务》，搞怪又浮夸的造型还有个性深受乐迷喜爱，多次获得格莱美、奥斯卡、金球还有东尼奖的肯定，音乐讲座拿到手软。
Now, Aaron, I was lucky enough to be invited as a guest to one of Elton's final shows during his farewell tour. There you see, and he was really just incredible to see him well in his 70s, commanding the stage. So.He will go on, of course.
在艾尔顿强超过50年的音乐生涯中，共计售出超过3亿多张的唱片，是史上最成功的艺人之一。虽然现在眼睛视力低下，但就像他说的，耳朵还能听见，心也能看见。TVBS 范雪玲晚报道。